A man by the name of Abraham, a sinful man by the name of Isaac, and a sinful man by the name of Jacob. Just like we are today, we have to start at some point to get to where God wants us to go. Sometimes, saints of God, there's a word that God gives especially for you. And what we do a lot of times, because we're uncertain of the word that we hear from God, we don't have the confidence in God like we're supposed to, we go and tell somebody else what God's word is for us. But I'm here to let you know that God is a God that deals with individuals. What God will tell you to do, he may not tell somebody else to do. Sometimes the gift that lies inside of us is different from the gift that's in someone else.
That was just something little to me. I don't know what God has done for me that you are.
So I can't make you do what God is telling me to do. For individuals to break the mold. God is looking for leadership in people, not those that are always following, unless you're following the things of God, but not always following other people, but listening to what the voice of God that's in you. We slow down our own progress because we don't obey the voice of God. Now listen to this. Now if Abraham or Abram at that time had went ahead when you heard the voice of God, and instead of him telling his father what God said to him, and Abraham would have stepped out and went on and God, things around us. Sometimes we can see things and think that that's for me. And if I do it, I know I'm going to be blessed. God promised Abraham a child. Don't know the story.
Yes, God. Thank you.
And just like we, sometimes we get impatient with God. And we said, well, maybe I can just help God along just a little ways. Maybe I can just, you know, I know God is moving on me, and I know I feel the Spirit of God, and I feel the power of God, you know how we get, and I feel the anointing of God. But just maybe I might be able to do just a little bit. Because I believe God is guiding me in everything I say and do. In this room, our life is just like a book. We all want different chapters. We don't know when the great I Am is going to call us, but we know our book is being written.
Yes.
The Bible tells us in Luke, when Jesus sent out the 70, they went out and they were so amazed. They said that even the devils are what? Subject unto us because of what? Your name.
Yeah.
He says to them, what? Rejoice not that the devils are subject unto you, but rejoice that your name is written in glory.
Yeah. We walk in resurrection power. Yeah.
exalt you.
Love. Esau, I want. Hey, God.
had already given it to him. Let me go ahead and back up. I'm finished. Listen. God had already given him the birthright. God had already made him to be the leader of that family. Why? Because inside of him was a love of God. Inside him was a determination to do God's will. Even though he was a sinful man, God saw his heart. Somebody else, there's always somebody smarter than you.
Right.
When you think you can beat somebody, there's somebody that can beat you.
Yeah.
When you think you're faster than someone else, there's always somebody what? Faster than you.
Yes.
And the Bible says, God said, God is not mocked. Whatsoever a man soweth, he shall also reap. Jacob, everything he did, on him.
Yes.
All that trickery, everything. His uncle was smarter than him, tricked him.
Yes.
He thought he was getting Rachel and he got Leah.
Right.
Man, he was hot. Didn't have to work additional years just to get Rachel. But when he made it and he wrestled with the angel.
Yeah.
When he wrestled with the angel, when he gave up his will, and say, God, I'm not going to let you go until you bless me. God forever. Many of us in the sound of my voice, there's many out here right now, that you need to cry out to God, God, I will not move until you bless me.
Service in the word of God that came forth today. As always, we invite you to live on purpose, and if you are looking for a place to worship, we invite you to come in our Sunday morning prayer and praise and the prophetic word that comes forth. We are a deliverance ministry, and we believe that Jesus is Lord, and here everybody is somebody, and we just invite you to come into this awesome place of worship, and we just invite you to be blessed and have an awesome week.
Remember, On Purpose Ministries is located at 2813 West Mercury Boulevard, Hampton, Virginia, at the corner of Mercury Boulevard and Gumwood Avenue. Be blessed.